day on the mountain. The sun was high in the sky. It was warm on the mountain when a storm began to rise. It was June on the mountain, the start of the summer monsoons. Dry lightning came down on the mountain, then smoke started filling the sky. The people that lived on the mountain, they made a frightful call. There's a fire on the mountain. Please come and save our home. Souls that go and fight the fire, armed with simple hand tools. They fight to save the woodlands and our structures. They're known as Hotshots Type 1. Fire crews descended upon the mountain, more than 200 strong. A south wind blew across the mountain when they started their assault. Just then, a storm moved near the mountain. The skies were turning gray. The wind shifted on the mountain. Then the flames started heading their way. 19 brave men upon the mountain. They made a frightful call. We deployed our shelters on the mountain. Then the flames consumed them all. Who are these brave souls that go and fight the fire, armed with simple hand tools? They fight to save the woodlands and our structures. They're known as Hotshots Type 1. Thank you. From out of the blue, from someone very far from you, a childhood of more than 40 years. That special special someone that everyone had, who opened your heart to feelings you didn't understand. So I emailed her back with a hi, how are you? I really don't know why. It's not like me to linger in the memories of the past, but when I got her reply and I started to read of a life that was hard and not so different from me. I moved out to the desert to start a life of my own. You went to the Rockies and did the same. We both started families with someone that we loved. We planned our lives according to the game. But those rules have a way of changing. I really don't know why. There has to be a reason certain roadblocks come to pass. They get in the way, we stumble then fall and roll down a hill just to climb back up again. Up again. Of bonding that time can't take away, a closeness that no one else can share. We both found something missing, that one tie from the past, an anchor that defines who we are. But you're set in your life as I am in mine. I really don't know why.
Thank you, everybody. I'm Gary, Dr. K. Kaplowitz out of Phoenix, Arizona.